Man was arrested at Taylor Swift's Friday concert at Hard Rock Stadium. Police say he was pretending to be a security guard. 44-year-old Ivan Mariotti was questioned by police for wearing a flashy badge that caught their attention near the floor of the concert. Police say he was a rideshare driver who had snuck into the venue without a ticket. He was charged with falsely impersonating an officer and interfering with an entertainment event.